makes a piano sound? What are the physics behind it? What actually happens when you strike a key? From the mechanisms, to the hammer, to the vibration of the three strings, to the way the instrument reacts to the acoustic environment it's in. So we want to capture all those various perspectives, those idiosyncrasies, those nuances that many listeners may take for granted. And once you have that excellent raw material, you can make an excellent product.